We start with breaking news. Police investigating a serious crash in Union Township, Clermont County. The front of a white four-door car is gone. The impact from the crash sent the engine flying across 125 at Glen Este-Withamsville Road. Police haven't said what the driver hit or the medical condition of the people involved. Our photographer on scene says it appeared a silver car in a pole were impacted some way. Excessive speed does appear to be a factor.